like
studying hard.
I'm glad I'm not watching this one.
Ow, where? Megan!
Oh dear, we're here again.
Genuinely bored.
What are you doing?
Why I shouldn't be in the vlog.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's now the third week of year 13. It's going quick, I think, so far. But it's the 23rd of September, it's a Monday, obviously, 10 past 10, setting off in about 10 minutes to get to school. But yeah, welcome to this week's school vlog. I'm glad you all have been enjoying the vlog so far, and of course I'm going to be vlogging again this week because you all love 6-1 vlogs. I hope you enjoy this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below, of course. Alright, so this is my outfit today. I've got my Levi's t-shirt on, which is, I haven't actually worn this yet. And this necklace that I always wear is from H&M. Can you see this? I really like it. Just some blue jeans, which I've actually had some questions on. They're just from H&M. And then I'm going to throw on, I've got a burgundy denim jacket, so I might wear that.
What? Go away.
Don't. He's torn a ligament at his ankle, so he's on crutches and he's not at school. So I'm so happy it's still so sunny. It's actually genuinely warm still, which is so good. Anyway, I'm set off. Meet Jasmine at our usual place and then we have media and then double RE.
You want
another
party?
Hello, hello.
Hi.
Oh, okay, God, it's so dirty. Sorry about that. Jane going? Is across the road. Where is he? Oh, he's reversing. we're nearly at school.
Hello. Oh, what are you doing?
Happy Monday!
This is my best friend.
How's it going?
You're being rude, Sienna. I don't like whispering.
There he is.
We are being seriously on, we love you.
I hope you.
Sorry, but not the way.
Focusing on him, focusing on him.
There, we got him.
It's lunchtime.
We've had Oreos
and cleaned the teeth because. Oh no, it's still there.
Oh shit, yeah.
We have Ari again and we've just had Ari, which is sad. I can't believe she's going to make us write that essay in the lesson, but now she's set it.
She's set home. All that we did that lesson, I'd already done because she'd said it's homework. So all that stuff we were doing,
really?
That's what she set as homework last week. So I was literally just sat there, right, I had done all of that.
See, I just can't be off writing.
And this is also happening.
You can't film me.
No,
okay. No, I'm filming the decorations.
Alright, so in from school, I'm now going to work as usual. I work in a nursery. People just always ask me for some reason what my job is, and there we go. Stuff like that is always in the description if you want to go check it out.
Morning everybody, it is pretty much like 8 o'clock, getting up for first lesson. My outfit today, I'm just wearing this green coat from Primark, like a stripy t-shirt again from Primark. H&M blue jeans. This is like the annoying day. I literally have 3 periods, but I'm in all day because I have like a lesson, a free break, a lesson, a free, a lesson. It's just annoying, to be honest. But
I just want to show the Mario Kart. Look at this, guys.
Oh, duck, because now this I'm gonna be. Oh, I did.
This is childhood, right here.
Fuzzy.
I urge you all to go download it because it's great.
Oh!
Oh dear. It's actually really great. Mario Kart Tour. Get it.
I've been sat in it for quite a while. Like an hour and 20 minutes, probably. We have Ari and then another 3 and then media last. What did you get?
25. Oh, 27?
3 stars.
Literally
three
out of three.
Yeah. So yeah, it's a fun time in here.
Oh dear, we're here again. 2 days in a row. This is the third Mackies of the week, I think.
This is my second.
This is my first one, so.
Oh, you're wow. Okay. You're okay.
Guys, this drink, you need to try it. Caramel ice frappe, it's lovely. Guys, what have you got?
Oh, so you did just include that. Can you just start it again?
Fanta.
And
these are both Fanta.
Right. Liv, what's in the bag?
Food.
Wrap of the day. Selects. Two chips.
Oh, you got garlic mayo, haven't you?
No.
When's this garlic mayo?
I know, but it's not wrap of the day, then it's just the
occasion chips. All right, I'm going to go because the phone could get taken off me.
Good morning, everybody. It is Thursday. It's a bit of a weird time. It's 9:30, well, nearly, and I'm going into school for, 10. I have drama, and there's, one group in my class who haven't done their devising project yet, so we're going in today. Just what's that? So we didn't need to be at school really early, which is great because I've had a nice life. I'm just wearing a white t-shirt, some necklaces, my khaki denim jacket, and these black and white trousers.
Not when I'm eating.
That's
another reason why I shouldn't be in the vlog.
Fine, do you want to say anything?
I'm doing alright.
Any other comments, guys?
No!
Studying hard.
Studying?
Yeah.
We've got the answers.
You bet you're more into it,
I've just got a feeling it's going to be really boring.
What's going on here?
Charles is 7.
Oh my god!
7? What do you mean 7?
What? Is it your vlog?
Yes.
I don't know what you.
Oh no.
So I'm in from the gym. I've washed my hair. Gonna go hair dry it in a minute. I'm also watching Rightly Road again. Love that. And I'm gonna watch The Circle, and then I'm gonna go to bed. So I'll see you tomorrow at Dear the Lion, which is great. Morning, it is Friday. I'm wearing a skirt. This is crazy. I haven't worn a skirt for ages. To school. It's from Primark. And guess what? So is myself and so is this jacket. 10:15, my lesson's at 10:50, so I'm going to set off very soon.
£4.29.
I mean, I'm glad I'm not walking in this weather. We've got Aiden. Jasmine, anything to say?
I'm messaging Matt, find out where he is.
Oh, for God, this is honestly a nightmare. The weather is gross, and it's just all a bit confusing. We're here again. Honestly, every single week I forget to end the vlog and then it comes to editing it and I have to end it, but I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. I think it's been a pretty good vlog this week and I'll see you all for another vlog, but I'm also going to be doing outfit videos for college and stuff because people have been asking me for them. And also people's 18ths are coming up, more party stuff, so I'm going to vlog that as well. But yeah, I will see you all soon. Goodbye.